Alright, so we're going to do here is we're going to mill a little bit off this mag catch here to try and get the mag release a little smoother on the AEG mags for this Daytona gun. This happens to be a Wee MSK. Premise is pretty much the same for all these, but here we go. Might still be a little rough, but let's try it out.